Good morning, everyone. Today, I am going to recite the poem The Lake Isle of Innisfree, which is written by William Butler Yeats. I will arise and go now, and go to Innisfree, and a small cabin built there, of clay and wattles made. 9 bean rows will I have there, a hive for the honey bee, and live alone in the wee loud glade. And I shall have some peace there, for peace comes dropping slow, dropping from the weeds of the morning to where the cricket sings. The midnight saw the glimmer, and noon a purple glow, and evenings full of the linnet's wings. I will arise and go now, for always night and day I hear the lake water lapping with low sounds by the shore. While I stand on the roadway or on the pavement's grey, I hear it in my deep heart's core. Thank you.